The Spring Prize, it's about creating a pathway where the power and the money can meet the solutions and the patterns of regeneration.
We have a damaged environment. How do we regenerate and fix what is broken?
I cannot tell you the value of having projects with permaculture, agroecology, policy management to help farmers look down again.